Want to hire the best women in tech? This sourcing hack is the mind-blowing way to do just that. You get buried in warm leads from the most elite and influential women in tech. The key is starting with just women on GitHub who both know the tech stack you're looking for example, JavaScript, and who have more than 10 followers. This shows that they're great coders and have a network that will bring you heaps more leads. So we're gonna find these women on GitHub, get their LinkedIn URLs, and then reach out to them with a message that they simply cannot ignore. And stick around to the end to find out how you can make your job listing go viral among women in the tech community. Let's get into it. First, you want to scrape your leads from GitHub.
Make a copy of our Google Sheet template for yourself and then head to the search sheet. Enter the programming language your tech stack requires here. For example, Ruby, JavaScript, or PHP. This will start populating search parameters on GitHub. And then enter the minimum number of followers they should have in the Google Sheet right here. We recommend 10, that's a sweet spot. The more followers, the more elite, but it will also reduce your pool of candidates. If you end up with too few candidates, reduce the follower count parameter. Once that's done, you'll see a link generated under searches. This search string basically combines what you've inputted and also pulls three random names from our names sheet.
So what we did was we found the most popular American female names from the Social Security website in the US between the years 1980s to 1990s as our target candidates are women in tech who are in their peak career years from the ages around 24 to 42 years old.
We then removed any names that might be applicable to men, so only leaving female presenting names.
You can also update the names to fit the demographic you're targeting, so like popular names in India, in China, and so on.
So back to the search sheet. You can see the search parameters on the page when it loads. For example, you can see the three names, and then the language that you're looking for, and also the number of followers. Now, all you have to do is click on the link and it'll find you all the influential female programmers with the three random popular names on GitHub. Then use our good friend, Instant Data Scraper, to scrape all the search result pages. You have to hit Locate Next button for it to get everything. Oh, and make sure you set the wait time to 6 to 10 seconds. It'll take a while to scrape, but at least GitHub won't block you from looking like a robot because you ran too many searches in too short a time span. Once our buddy is done scraping, export the CSV file. Now copy and paste the first name, surname, job title, and location from each profile into columns K, L, M, and N. Instant Data Scraper populates these fields in different columns each time, so you'll have to pick carefully. These will make up your Google X-ray search.
Little side note here, you'll get LinkedIn profiles for about 33% of the leads in your search worksheet, and then responses from about 10% of the women you find. So just scrape 30 times the number of responses you want in people. For example, if you want 10 responses, paste 300 names into the sheet. And now we're going to get each All-Star Women's LinkedIn profile URL.
Copy the formula from column O for all the results. Quick shortcut, copy, then go Control Shift down arrow and select all the empty cells and then paste. Delete any rows where the result of the function is NA. There's no given name or surname or location for these people, so it's kind of impossible to match them on LinkedIn to their GitHub profile. To delete them all easily, sort by the X-ray search column and then bam, they'll all be grouped together. Now you're going to grab the LinkedIn profile URLs of all these people, 20 at a time, or however many you like. So copy the first 20 searches from column O and then paste them into the Open Multiple URLs extension. Make sure Do Not Load Tabs Until Selected is checked so you don't get caught being a bot again. When you find the right matches, copy the URLs straight from Google back into your Google Sheets, the People worksheet. And now, it's time to get their emails to reach out to these fantastic women. Delete any rows without a LinkedIn URL. You can sort and delete all at once. Download the People sheet and upload it to ContactOut's data enrichment tool. It'll return their contact details. and then get personal with them. For those you get emails for, click their GitHub link and then click repositories to find their most popular repository on GitHub. You'll then reference this in your email. So your email should sound something like this. Hi Alexandra, I find you via your popular WPT project on GitHub. 1573 commits. Wow, awesome stuff. We're looking for a new leader to develop our JavaScript project. You seem like someone who cares about the impact of your work, so... And then you talk about the impact of your project here. Would you be open to hearing more about the role? And when you've crafted your ultra-personalized message, use the Contact Out email campaigns tool to email them. Video on that in the description. Or you can use any other emailing tool like Mailshake.
And now comes the twist where this sourcing hack really shines. For those who turn down the offer or don't reply, ask them if they know any up-and-coming women in tech that would fit the role. Because most people with multiple followers are either mentors or have an influence in the community, they're bound to at least know a few. If your email pitch is good enough at showing the impact an all-star woman could have in this role, then they'll definitely shoot some names your way. Offer them your company's refer bonus, or like us, $200 for every candidate they send your way who ends up in a meeting. This will swarm you with candidates that are warm because they want to make the most out of an opportunity given to them by an all-star woman in tech who they potentially look up to. Your message would go something like, "Hey Alexandra, thanks for getting back to me. I understand this project isn't right for you at this time. That said, given your clout in the industry, I wonder if you know any up-and-coming woman with a similar skill set to you, JavaScript, etc., who might be interested in this role. We give $200 for each successful meeting with a candidate referred our way. Do you know of anyone?" This will double the impact of every email you send. $200 might sound like a lot, but remember, you're getting a really good candidate who's already interested in a job. And that's it! Women in tech are not hard to find, so no excuses. Subscribe for more hacks like this.